We're going to Japan, playing a festival tomorrow, Victoria's Festival in Portsmouth. And we got two gigs in Japan, and then we're writing a new record. And we're just trying to excite ourselves, which sounds a bit suggestive, but kind of like that's our aim home. We keep writing until we hit the spot, until we write songs that we just want to hear time and time again, and that's where we are at the moment.
Obviously, fans love the material you've given us, and they have their favourite songs to hear when you're live. Is there one track in particular that you feel most proud of when you get the chance to perform it at these concerts?
I don't want to be disingenuous about this, but I tend not to think in terms of legacies or, you know, what we've achieved, because I think that's the kind of mindset that you reserve for a politician. There are certain songs you fall back to, like Motorcycle Emptiness, Faster, Design for Life. Undoubtedly, you connect to those things because they connect to so many other people on a quite a visceral level. But I haven't got a league table of songs which I think represent us and what we've achieved and all that kind of rubbish. I don't think like that. We're certainly right, you know, we've definitely weathered the storm in many different ways, but it's quite shocking, really. I have parents of young musicians come up to me all the time. I have young musicians come up to me asking for advice. And I always disappoint them because they say, when I got a record contract in 1991, everything, a major record label deal, we got that in 1991, I think. And I tell them that the industry I got my major record deal with was a completely different time. Everything has changed, absolutely everything. Whether it be record companies wanting artists to co-write with people all the time, you talk about artists getting syncs on adverts, that's one of the best ways of getting the breaks a band now. The entire record industry has morphed and changed beyond any recognition as to what I recognized when I got my first record deal. So I can't give anybody any advice at all.